We're back with Prince of Persia, The Lost Crown, and I had no clue they had DLC for this game. So this is the Mask of Darkness DLC. Playing it live on TikTok. If you guys are watching this on demand on YouTube, feel free to come over here whenever I go live. Make sure you're following me on there. And we're finna get started on this because I'm actually interested in seeing what they did with the DLC, and I think I have to, from what I read, gotta talk to her.
Glad to see you, Nate. This place is like a maze.
Good thing you're here. I saw Rajan in the lower citadel. We've got to find the snake in the grass before it bites us. Are you with me?
Yes.
Find me in the lower citadel. I'll mark the location with your eye. Let's go. We have to strike first.
I should have like a fast travel point. Oh right, they got another. They got one up here. Right here. Fast travel. Oh, wait a minute. I think I got another skin, actually. Skins. What was the new skin we got? That was from the Rogue Prince. Don't nobody care about that. Ooh, the one from Prince. I think this is the one from the Darkness from Within. Oh yeah, we going with that one. No, that was the one from Prince of Persia, The Two Thrones.
Rajan was here. Let's end this once and for all.
Nate, maybe Rajan can be persuaded. Let's talk first.
Strike first, ask questions later. That's her favorite method.
Well, whatever happens, I'll have your back.
And I'll have yours. We may be in this for the long haul. Are you still with me?
There's some more for her.
Against the Kashans.
Onward, immortals!
Weaken Sargon. A fake Samore feather lures Sargon into a trap. In this altered reality, his powers are weakened, his amulets, potions, and most of Samore powers were taken away from him. Oh, wow. They really made me hit the reset button. They took away the double jump. They took away everything.
Nate,
Because nothing's over there. The Eye of Sauron. Damn, what we can't let it touch us? Oh, we can't let it touch us. All right. Crazy. I don't know how the hell I avoided that. Okay, so we still got our surges at least. Oh shit, you couldn't even see him. Oh dang, it's a boss fight already. Your sense of justice tastes like blood. I have no double jump. Oh my god. I cannot. Dang, I don't have a double jump. I guess I gotta wait till he gets. That was crazy. I didn't even get a chance to see his name. I don't even know what his name is.
Nate? What is this place?
Stumble in the shadows long enough, and you'll fall into your own grave. Be my guest and suffer, Sargon.
This bitch didn't trick us. She didn't trick us. She didn't trick us. She tricked us.